Already we had made earlier video. Now presently we are at Minicoy. You can see the location and you can see the scenery around us. This is an island known as Minicoy. Green lush island filled with so many trees and all are coconut trees. So, and also the length of this island is near about 11 kilometers and the width is from 100 meters to 700 meters. So the population of this island is near about 10,000 people plus people are there. It's a very beautiful island, simple island, different culture, different people, but very nice people. And this is the ship Lakshadweep. We are standing here. You can see the ship is rolling, and within half an hour we are going to reach at the jetty, and from there we will deboard the ship. And you can see, come. You can see the island is divided into two parts. One is north part and one is south part. Generally people are living in the this middle of this island, and in the north part you can see the width of the island is very less, so very less people. Even you can see there are no people, only few people are living at the extreme end. Okay, and at the south side you will find very less people are living. Generally it is for tourist places and tourists are visiting those islands. There is also one lighthouse at the end of South Island, and most of the people, population of the Minicoy is settled in the middle of the island. Near about 11 villages are there in this island, and each and every village has a different name, different female head and different male head, and they have their own management system. Accordingly, the woman and male head manages the affair and all the important small and large thing of Minicoy. And next thing, best thing about this Minicoy is that they have an economy generally based on fishing, and most of the people of this island are engaged in trade of sailor. You will find it has been told that it is an island where each and every adult member is working somewhere in the merchant ship of the world. So you can understand that these people are contributing great to the world trade. So next video you will see various beautiful crystal clear beaches, and I will take you to understand, to unlock the potential of Minicoy for the prospective tourists who really want to explore such untapped area of India. Thank you, friends.
Save.